Hello, boys.
Hello, Miss Daisy.
Good. What is your name?
My name is Tom.
What is your name?
My name is Kevin.
Good. How are you today, Tom?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm doing well, thank you. How are you today, Kevin?
I'm happy. And you?
I'm happy too. Now, tell me about your family. Who did you have in your family? Tom?
I have father and mother and grandfather and grandmother and baby.
Good. Who is taller in your family, Tom?
Grandfather is tall.
Good job, my grandfather is tall. Kevin, who did you have in your family?
I have grandfather and grandmother and baby and mother and father.
Good job. Who is smaller in your family? Kevin?
The baby is small.
The baby is small. Good job. Who did you love in your family? Tom?
I love my father and mother and grandfather.
Good. Kevin, who did you love in your family?
I love father and mother and grandfather and baby.
Good. Who did you love in the class? Kevin?
I love Miss Daisy.
I love you too. Thank you, Kevin. Now, what colors did you like? Tom?
I like red and black and green and blue.
Good. Kevin?
Kevin? I like white and yellow and green and orange and black.
Good job. Now, I have some colors here. Can you hold the cards and talk about the cards?
Yes.
Yes. Now, okay, who want to talk first? Okay, Tom, now.
Blue.
Good.
Pink.
Good.
Sand. White.
Good job. Kevin?
Blocks.
Red.
Box.
Good. Now, boys, give me the cards back. What do you put in the box? Tom?
I put a Lego and toys and Zozo
in
the box.
Good job, Kevin. What do you put in the box?
I put a
dinosaurs.
You put the stories and the dinosaur. Good job. Now, which animals can fly? Tom.
A bird can fly.
Good job. Tell me three animals can walk. Kevin? Three animals can walk.
A lion can walk.
Good.
And an elephant can walk.
Very good.
And tiger can walk.
Well done. Tom, tell me two animals can crawl.
A turtle and crawl.
And?
Alligator.
Well, can?
Crawl.
Good job, the alligator can crawl too. Now, what do you like to eat? Tom?
I eat the pizza and the food.
Eat the pizza and the food. Good. What did you like to drink, Kevin?
I like to drink orange juice.
I like to drink orange juice. I like orange juice too. Do you remember Unit 1 and 2? What song did we have in Unit 1 and 2? What song? Kevin?
The song... Red.
Red is a song. Good. Tom?
Black is a song.
Black is a song. Good. Kevin?
Blue is a song.
Blues is a song. Good job. Now, I have the black song here. Can you sing the black song?
Yes.
Can you point to?
No.
Yes. You will hold the book and Kevin will point. Okay? Now, one, two, three, sing.
Black is the color of many things.
Good. Tom, sing.
Black is the color of many things.
Good.
Shoes and boots.
Thank you, boys. Tom, don't drop the book. Do you like, where do you see colors? Tom?
I see colors red and green and
Kevin.
Blue.
On?
Orange.
And on the?
Wall.
On the walls, good. Kevin, where do you see colors?
I see colors chair.
In the chairs?
And the wall.
And in the walls too, good. Now, what do you like to do at school? What did you like to do at school? Kevin?
I like play slide.
You like to play with the slide?
Yes.
Good. Tom?
I play with the sandbox.
You play with the sandbox. What can you make with the sand? With the sand? What can you make?
A truck.
You make a truck?
Yes.
What can you make, Tom?
Kevin.
You make Kevin with the sand?
No.
Which animals can you make with the sand? Tom?
Lion and tiger and zebra and horse and cow.
Wow, a lot of animals. What can you make with the sand, Kevin?
I make a truck.
Truck?
With a truck. Oh, okay. Now, there are two poems there. Who want to read the poem for me, one by one? Tom, okay. Which poem do you like?
I like...
My Toy Box. Okay, stand up, please. Can you point and read loudly?
My toy box is red and black and blue. It holds balls and games and other things too.
Good. How many toy boxes do you have, Tom?
I five toy boxes.
Good. What colors are they?
Red and green and blue and purple.
Good. What does your toy box hold, Kevin?
I hold dinosaurs.
You hold a dinosaur?
And the toys.
And the toys too. Good Lego. Job. And Legos? And what can you make with the Legos? Kevin?
I make a dinosaur.
You make a dinosaur, Tom? What can you make with the Legos?
I make a Play-Doh!
You make the Play-Doh?
Yes.
How can you make the Play-Doh with with the Legos? What can you make with the Play-Doh? Tom? What can you make? Can you make... Kevin?
I make a push button. I make a butterfly.
You make a butterfly with a Play-Doh. Good job. Tom, what can you make with the Play-Doh?
I make the zebra and dinosaur and lion and tiger.
Ooh, you make all the animals. Now, Kevin, can you read the poem for me, please? Oh, stand over there. I cannot see the poem.
Crayons are fun. We use crayons one by one. We like crayons. They are fun.
Crayons.
Crayons.
Good. What can you use one by one, Tom?
I book one by one.
I read the book one by one, Kevin.
I play with dinosaurs one by one.
You love dinosaurs, don't you? Now, what can you do with the crayon? Kevin? What can you do with the crayon?
I make a paper.
You make a paper with a crayon?
No.
Tom?
I make a Play-Doh and sandbox.
You draw the Play-Doh and the sandbox. Draw, not make. Okay? What do you like to do at home? Tom?
I make the Lego at home.
You make the Legos at home? Kevin?
I make a Play-Doh. I play with Play-Doh. And a train.
And a train too. Can your baby play with the trains?
No.
Baby play with the dog.
Dog?
Baby plays with the dog?
Go, go.
No, what does the dog say?
Go, wow. Bow, wow, and go, go.
And go, go, no, go, go. What does the pig say? Good job. Which animal says chirp, chirp, chirp? Tom?
Swallows.
Swallows. Good job. Okay, I think it's time to go home. Can you say goodbye, Miss Daisy?
Good.